And here we go. Let's see where Ty Dillinger takes this match.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
This is going to be a hell of a match, boys.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Oh, man, off the ribs.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
AJ Styles making his way to the ring.
Who's my pick to win this thing?
We're going to rearrange the face here. Even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch.
Who's coming out next? Now let's see what Jimmy can do.
He's on the defensive here. And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
And now he goes for it a second time. Attack right to the back. Brutal shot. Oh, I think this man means business.
Entry number 5. Who's it going to be?
Aiden English looking to make a name for himself here tonight.
Well, this guy's got a bright future, Cole.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
John Cena's gone.
Oh, man. Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while. Oh, short shot to the throat.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. Next hit. Look at this.
Incredible.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Jey Uso looking to make his presence felt here.
And he's got that determined look in his eye, Cole.
He's on the defensive now. This 20-man match is taking him to the limit here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Yeah, and egos can cost you.
What a punch! Uh-oh, AJ Styles going in. Man, it's like these two share one mind. We're about to have another one.
Now it's Jason Jordan's turn to enter.
How long do you think Jason Jordan will last?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Looks like he's starting to falter. This 20-man match is taking him to the limit here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know what? Pride is on the line. Competitors really seem to kick it up a notch. And I think that's what we're about to see here tonight. AJ Styles reverses it. AJ Styles on the offensive?
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Look out below!
Look out!
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Turning it around! It's Aiden English with the reach.
And that was a huge counter. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
He was able to
put the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
AJ Styles with the offense. dropkick. Jimmy Uso may be hurt.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the...
And this match is over for that superstar.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Of course, Hacksaw Jim Duggan was the first.
Oh, he never saw the end coming. When he gets going like this,
and there goes AJ Styles.
That's the unthinkable just happened. Look at this.
Jason Jordan hits the canvas hard.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that
there he goes. This one's over for him.
Reversal.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
A nice shot by Fandango.
Jey Uso beginning to stumble.
This 20-man match is taking him.
Jason Jordan is out.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
And here comes Eric Rowan.
Yeah, and you bet he has his sights set on trouble, Michael. I just know it.
Look at Jimmy Uso pouring on the aggression.
Seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Jimmy Uso putting it on him right now. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
You know what's the difference between a pothole and that guy, Michael?
That swerve to avoid a pothole.
Out some serious punishment here.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Who's going to enter next?
The match.
Jey Uso's on a roll, and the fans are letting him hear it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ziggler may be in trouble here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He just, whoa!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Little Miss. Vicious step by Fandango. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Eric Rowan, he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble. Right,
and there goes a superstar.
Jey Uso connecting there with a good shot. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Chad Gable seizes the opportunity. Chad Gable shows us some clever offense here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty.
Well, sometimes you need to be more than fancy on your feet. Fandango's eliminated. See ya.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here. Sami Zayn looking to make some noise here.
Yeah, this kid's full of energy. I love it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Nice reversal.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
And Chad Gable is able to get out of the way.
His Uncle Clark would be proud.
Rowan is taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now.
Without a doubt, this 20-man match is starting to test his mettle.
Rookie number 13.
And Randy Orton's charging to the ring.
Oh, boy. I wouldn't trust the Viper here. He's absolutely relentless here. Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle, and he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John, and I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Who's going to enter next? Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Oh.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Who's giving the next...
And Orton comes up short.
You know, that's very unlike Randy Orton.
Oh,
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Look at Chad Gable making a
finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night.
Sami Zayn sent packing.
Man, what a deflating defeat for Zayn. And that one hurt his hand. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main eventer.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. What a sick brainbuster. We're about to have another one.
He's not looking like himself here. And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
It for the second time now.
And he dodges that one.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And at this point, it looks to be like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Starting to stagger a bit. Watch out. There's the inverted suplex. Deadly.
Oh, man. That was hit with perfection.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Simply reminding him that he's here.
And there goes the superstar.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
WWE Hall of Famer Pat Patterson is credited with creating the Royal Rumble match, which has gone on to say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here.
Oh, he's been eliminated.
Uh-oh, what is Chad Gable going to do here?
Whoa!
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
And Kingston has an answer for that one.
Well, my jaw always seemed to hit the floor at least once per Kofi Kingston match. This guy's unreal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Big E looking to shake things up.
Oh, he looks ready to go, too. It's almost time for the next competitor. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Big E with the excellent move to get out. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
And there's an elimination.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the...
Hey, from the top rope. Moments away from the next entrant. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say.
What a reversal.
Kofi Kingston with the offense. Oh, I think this man means business. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell you, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He plants him down with authority.
He's trying to mangle his face here. When this guy's on, look out.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
Turning it around, it's Kofi.
He's been eliminated. Corbin hits the canvas hard.
And there goes the superstar.
Kofi Kingston's been eliminated.
Sorry, not tonight, Kofi.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's delivering an old-fashioned. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Now momentum is in the corner of Big E.
And he goes down hard. What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
Here's your winner, Big E.
This one.